Some people don't know how to cry. Some people, when they lost their relatives, they don't know how to talk and cry. My name is Amido Klee. I'm a funeral contractor. People came in to pick me to go to their funeral and cry for them. We are all widows. After our husbands died, so we decided to come together to help those who cannot cry. So if we are not there, it will not go on well with them. Some funerals are big funerals. Some are normal. So whenever you invited us and we come in and we notice that how big the funeral is how we charge. It's a normal thing. We'll all die one day.